Hello, love. What happened?
Sorry, I'm late, darling, but this is Mr. Crossley. He's come for lunch. Mr. Crossley, this is my wife, Rachel.
How nice. I think there should always be people there for Sunday lunch.
I must admit, I invited myself.
Well, you generally have to do that with Anthony. He just expects people to arrive, whether they've been invited or not.
Oh, that's rubbish.
The many in church?
Usual crew of stalwarts.
How was the sermon?
Well,
standard Christian dogma. Religions all have to answer the same question.
What?
Has the human a soul? And if he has, where does he keep it?
Has the vicar any idea?
His belief is based on speculation.
Well, you can't base on anything else, really, can you? Anyway, we've had this discussion before.
Anthony, why don't you ask Mr. Crossley if he'd like a glass of wine?
What do you think I'm doing?
No. I'd like a glass of water, please.
Oh, that's very easy.
Is there any way that I can wash my hands before lunch?
Yes. There's a bathroom. Upstairs, along at the end of the corridor.
Thank you.
Where did you find him?
He found me.